In the second crime of its kind, in less than a month that the directorate witnessed, the Houthi Cobb Group launched a missile strike on residential neighborhoods in Al Mandar neighborhood in Al Hawak district south of Hudaydah. Local sources said that the Houthi Group bombed residential neighborhoods in Al Mandar neighborhood with rockets indiscriminately, leaving fear and terror among the citizens.